I've known about it for a couple of days, and I just want to send Sonali lots of love and strength and all our prayers. I adore her. I love her. Big fan, and she's a wonderful girl. Or it's my fighting spirit here. I'm just praying that she fights this out. And she's got prayers from all across the world with her, so just sending her lots of positive energy. But it just makes you realize that sometimes we believe that we're leading a really fit lifestyle, and people who are super fit, kabhi-kabhi wo choti-choti cheezein ignore kar bhi lete, and you don't even realize. So it's so important to take care of your health, to be tuned into your body. We'll be working most of our life, but you've got to pay attention to your diet, to your sleep, to everything. You know, to do the best you can to stay fit, and then if something goes wrong, God forbid, then you just have to be a fighter, and I know Sonali's a fighter.